I would really like you to make this easy prawn soup with noodles and broccoli. As soon as you see this, up is a recipe on If Night Can Cook. Prawns, egg, chicken stock cube, onions, basil, ginger, garlic, and pre-soaked noodles. Soak rice sticks in warm water for about 15 minutes along with 3 dried mushrooms. The instructions say 15 minutes, but I always take it out in about 10 because I have to cook these later on as well. First thing I want you to do is take 4 cups of water, boil it, add 2 chicken stock cubes, dissolve that. And in a non-stick pan, I want you to take 3 dried or fresh bird's eye chilies, 2 cloves of garlic sliced and 1/2 inch of ginger sliced, the white part of a spring onion and dry roast this without oil. When this browns a little and you start to smell the beautiful aroma, add a little bit of sesame oil. Fresh ginger and garlic is very important for this recipe and so is bird's eye chili, but the dried ones for me will do for now. I think dry roasting adds a smoky flavor to the dish. Now add the sesame oil. Now add the noodles. Because the noodles have water, make sure that you cook this on high heat and the noodles don't become soggy. Keep stirring constantly. The dried mushrooms and the prawns, all on high heat. Add the onions, some green chilies and a handful of basil, and turn the fire off. The purpose of stir frying this was that all the juices of the masala would go into the noodles and the prawns. Okay, so I'm now ready to make the sauce and add that to the chicken stock. I'm going to use a tablespoon of dark soy sauce, a tablespoon of vinegar, 2 tablespoons of soy sauce, and a tablespoon of oyster sauce. That's a tablespoon of corn flour. I'm going to add a little bit of water and dissolve this. Make sure you use cold water. Let's add that to the mix. Keep stirring so lumps don't form. Beat an egg. Add that to the soup and stir. I don't have any other greens other than broccoli. I'm adding that to the mix. Just a cup. Let's come to a boil. I'm going to add the rest of this into the pot. Mix. And this is when you check for seasoning. It's good. And right at the end, a few drops of sesame oil. A little bit of white pepper. This is better than black pepper. And for garnishing, some spring onions. Some coriander, some basil. I'm adding a few garlic chips for good measure. This is optional. And if you have greens like bok choy, cabbage or spinach, you need to add that too. And this easy soup is ready. I'm very excited about this. Most of the ingredients are available to most of you. So I hope you guys enjoyed this recipe as much as I did and I hope you're going to be making this soon.